from a single barrel of Chenin Blanc that was distilled in 1985, we're going to take enough to bottle 10 cases. This is less than half of what we had when we first made it, so that the resulting brandy is incredibly concentrated and focused. How come you're not buying my stuff?